Today I will play GTA Online and I have for you another video with a plane. Yes, we have a plane today. Let me explain how we can buy that plane. Elitas Travel. I am talking about this plane, the Luxor. As you can see, we have the Luxor Deluxe for 10 million. But you know what? Let's see what this thing can do. Unfortunately, I don't have on this account one of these planes, so I have to buy one. Let's buy it. Okay, this is the Pegasus. It will be available at the, from the Pegasus shortly. Nice. I just spent 1.1 million from 1.6, so the discount is quite good. And if you want a luxury private jet, this will be the one for you. You know what? I think I need to get my oppressor just to get to that plane. So let's call my mechanic. Let's take the oppressor and then let's call Pegasus. Shut up, Lester. Let's call Pegasus and let's request that plane.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus
plane.
Management. How can I help?
Where it is? Luxor. First,
your beautiful new aircraft is waiting.
My new aircraft will wait
happy,
for
sir.
Me right over. Where it is? Where it is? Where it is? I think there is gonna be a problem. I'm not sure, but you know what? I'm gonna explain. My hangar is full of planes and helicopters. I'm not sure if I'll be able to put one there because there is some limitation how many planes or helicopters you can just put there. But let's see. Not sure. If I'm not even sure if with the luxury you can just put it right there, but probably you can. You know what? It's gonna spawn at the airport, the one that is near to the city. On my another account, I have the hangar in another location, but this is a little bit closer, so that's good. I want to show you all the process how we can use this Luxor. Luxor, I don't know how to pronounce it very well, but this is the process. So basically you have to be at the airport, your plane will be right over there. Here is my little private jet and let's get inside. First, you know what, let's sit in the back if we can. Let's see if we can go in the back. Yep, I think we can. Or not. I'm gonna try that again. I think I have to be with friends. No, bro, put me in the back like I'm doing with my helicopters, the luxury ones. And like I'm okay. Okay, there is only one way to enter. And I kept pressing like I usually do, but unfortunately it will not put me in the back of the plane. So you should know that if you play alone, you can go only as a pilot. That's that. Now let's see how many people you can fit inside this big plane. Probably 10, but I want to be sure because I forgot to check. You can fit up to 10 of your friends in this plane. Now, like I just promised you, I just want to go to see if I can put it in my hangar. My hangar is gonna be right over. Where is my hangar? It's gonna be right over. Bro, where is my hangar? It's not here. I was thinking it's here. And by the way, I don't really know how to fly planes or helicopters or anything with wings in this game or that flight. So bear with me. Because now this will be my hangar and probably, okay, I can enter. That's nice. So let's see what will happen. If we're not gonna get a bug, as you can see, press E. Bro, I just want to enter with this plane. It doesn't let me. Okay, I'm gonna give it one more try. I know this is a Pegasus vehicle, but why I am not able to put this thing inside the hangar? Don't tell me I already have one, but no. An aircraft, as I just told you, we have to remove an aircraft in order to join the hangar, but don't worry, I'm gonna do that for you. We need to find something that I have to remove for the purpose of this video. The mini jet, maybe. Yeah, that's a good thing to get rid of. The mini jet. Or the Nimbus. Bro, I'm not sure between the Nimbus. You know what? Let's go with the mini jet. Or mil jet, sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna remove that. And now let's see what I've just did right here, because I'm not sure which one was more expensive. I just removed the, okay, I had a Nimbus 1.9 and that mil jet 1.7. yeah, I just removed this big thing and now I got myself a new plane. How can if you need to own a hangar and you need to own a mechanic in that hangar in order to customize it, which is the exactly thing that I'm about to do right now. Let's see in the storage, where is my luxury? Here it is. We're gonna put it right here and now I will try to see how we can customize it. It has a pretty interesting livery right now. I like that. I like the colors, but let's see what else we can do with it. I think this will be my first customization for the regular luxury, because yes, I have several videos with, okay, only the primary color. I have the some videos with the Luxor Deluxe, the one that cost 10 million. Maybe some of you will say that there is a waste of money right there. But bro, primary color, and that's the only thing that I can change, the primary color. As you can see, it will not change much. It will change some of the things. Let's say you want to make it pure gold. This is my only option, so I cannot make it pure gold. I don't even want to make it pure gold, because I have already the Luxor Deluxe on my another account of GTA. So the ultra blue looks nice, but how come we don't have two-tone colors? And you cannot drink champagne as a driver, as a pilot, obviously. I think I know what I'm about to do. I'm gonna go with a blue, with a very bright blue, the diamond blue, how it looks. I think this looks at least, let's say, interesting. Or the ultra blue. No, let's go with the ultra blue. I like it better. And let's exit. I want to see how it looks right now. I change. Yeah, that's nice. That's a little bit better. More luxuriant in my opinion. More classy. I think, yeah, the only thing that we can change, it's the shade of the color. Not the color itself, because, or at least for me, it's a bug. I don't know, but I just showed you what I can do and what I can do not. Okay, my captain is calling, but what should I tell you about this plane? Let's hope. Okay, this is working. I just put the wings back in and I'm gonna try to see how fast it can go. Don't get me wrong, it's not slow, but this is not the fastest thing on the sky. We have those fighter jets that are way much faster. I think they feel way much faster, at least. But okay, we can see that nice effect. It feels quite fast. You can travel long distances quite easy It's really easy to control. Definitely it's easy to control. And I want to see how many, I want to do something also, something else for you, to see how many, how do you say that, how many missiles it can take before it will be destroyed. But first, before we do that, we have to land it, this big bird. But where should I land it? You know what? Let's see where we can land it safe. Maybe somewhere around the casino. Not sure where we can land it safe, but let's put the wings out. And this is a good location where we can just land it. Let's hope I will not crash this big bird until I'm gonna test it with the missiles. Let's hope. And there is a truck. Too bad. Probably, as you can see, it only can take one missile. It's not that strong. So this will be the new Luxury. I will definitely recommend you to buy this one, not the Luxury Deluxe. If you want to check out the Luxury Deluxe, the one that costs 10 million, I already have a video on my YouTube channel, so you can check it out. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. See you in the next one. Be safe. Bye.